Seema Gupta there reporting from Rome. Well, as Seema was saying, Italy is the Eurozone's third biggest economy and the world's eighth biggest. Its financial troubles will have repercussions across the global economy.